In Division II, Sparta faced off against East Grand Rapids. Third inning, Spartans up 5-2. Evan Alster tacks one on with a single to left. Camden Clark scores. We head to the fourth now. Brace Steinbacker gets a hold of one, and the Winds of Allendale are going to take this one over the right field fence. The solo shot gives Sparta a four-run lead. They go on to win 8-4. They'll face Spring Lake in the regional final Saturday in Petoskey.